Hey there boys, this is Coach Lebu. Today I'll be teaching you guys how to pivot, proper way to pivot in basketball. I'm gonna go through the front pivot with you guys. Yeah. So let me get into it. So you go, say you jump stop, boom. And then you decide, okay, my pivot foot is my left. You only move your right off the ground. You can turn as many times as you want, just as long as you don't move your pivot foot off the ground before you dribble. So you're still going only with moving your right foot until you dribble, then you can move your left, which is your pivot. Go through it again, jump stop, pivot, left, moving your right. As you're going, you can choose again, you decide, okay, now my pivot foot is gonna be my right. You move off your left. Still going forward, but you're not moving your right foot as your pivot off the ground at all. Keep it on the ground. Move like that, boom, until you dribble the ball. Then you can move your pivot foot off the ground. Yeah, boys, thanks for watching.